set the table and the silverware, and all you've got is 100 yard stare. So look back at me and finish your food with an appetite and some gratitude. We set the table and the silverware and gave you those clothes that you don't want to wear, but as long as you plan to stay alive, you gotta honor your parents. That's number 5. Give me all your children and I'll show them how to congregate. All we need are mouths to feed, so pass around the dinner plate. Give me all your money and I'll open up the pearly gates. What's food for thought when all you got is something to regurgitate? So now that you're taller and now that you're grown, you can build a table all on your own, and with whomever you decide to be, make sure she makes you up a family. We set you up a resting place and your giant block of marble awaits, and we broke you open an ATM, but don't get greedy, that's number 10. Give me all your children and I'll show them how to congregate. All we need are mouths to feed, so pass around the dinner plate. Give me all your money and I'll open up the pearly gates. What's food for thought when all you've got is something to regurgitate? Taller, now that you're grown, you can build a table all on your own, and with whomever you decide to be, make sure she makes you up a family. We set you up a resting place and your giant block of marble awaits, and we broke you open an ATM, but don't get greedy, that's number 10. Give me all your children and I'll show them how to congregate. All we need are mouths to feed, so pass around the dinner plate. Open up the pearly gates. What's food for thought when all you've got is something to regurgitate? Give me all your money and I'll open up the pearly gates. Give me all your money and I'll open up the pearly gates. Give me all your money and I'll open up the pearly gates. What's food for thought when all you've got is something to regurgitate?